Hello viewers, welcome to Mujaffar Industry News Bulletin, Industry News Today. Let's take a quick look at the headlines. Hero Motors Company opens premium export-oriented manufacturing plant in Ludhiana. India adds 9.7 gigawatt of power generation capacity this fiscal till February 28th. India to set up 16 active pharmaceutical ingredients manufacturing plants. Hero Motors Company opens premium export-oriented manufacturing plant in Ludhiana. Hero Motors Company has unveiled its new high-end export-oriented manufacturing plant at the Hero E-Cycle Valley near Ludhiana in Punjab. Hero Motors Company's Chairman and Managing Director Pankaj Munjal said, plant will augment the company's annual production capacity to 10 million units with a production capacity of 4 million premium bicycle and e-cycles, majorly for global consumption. Along with the new plant, Hero E-Cycle Valley will also house a series of international component suppliers to achieve complete localization of manufacturing in India. Commenting on the occasion, Road Transport and Highways Minister Nitin Gadkari said that Indian bicycle industry, which is the second largest in the world, should eye capturing the global market, which is currently dominated by China.
The way in which the design is there, I am confident that this bicycle will get the market in the whole world. Presently, as far as my information is concerned, this market is of 6 lakh crores in the whole world, and China is dominating. But I know that Mr. Munjal has taken initiative to making special designs and technology in his factory in Germany. I am confident that 100% it is going to be a proven design which 100% the global world will appreciate.
India adds 9.7 gigawatt of power generation capacity this fiscal till February 28th. India added 9.7 gigawatt of power generation capacity during this financial year till February 28th, which includes 3.8 gigawatt of conventional energy and 5.9 gigawatt from renewable resources. In 2019-20, India had added 15.8 gigawatt of power generation capacity, including 7.1 gigawatt of conventional sources and 8.8 gigawatt of renewable resources. From April 2015 till February 2021, India has added 117.9 gigawatt of power generation capacity, which includes 64.5 gigawatt of conventional source and 53.4 gigawatt from renewable sources. Power and New and Renewable Energy Minister R.K. Singh said in a written reply to Rajya Sabha that total installed power generation capacity, including from renewable energy sources in the country as on February 28, 2021, is 379.1 gigawatt. A total of 117.9 gigawatt power generation capacity has been added during the last 5 years and current year from conventional and renewable energy sources. India to set up 16 active pharmaceutical ingredients manufacturing plants. The Indian government on April 13 approved ₹350 crore to set up 16 manufacturing plants for active pharmaceutical ingredients, that is API, in the country under the Production Linked Incentive Scheme. According to the Chemicals and Fertilizers Ministry, the government will invest the funds in the setting up of these plants, which will make the country self-reliant with respect to these bulk drugs. The commercial production of these plants is projected to commence on 1st April 2023.
Before we wrap on today's bulletin, there is an important announcement to make. The Union Cabinet has recently approved a ₹4,500 crore production-linked incentive scheme to boost domestic manufacturing capacity of solar PV modules. On 19th April at 4 p.m., we will premiere a special bulletin on how the PLI scheme can energize the solar sector in India. The program is powered by Bergen Group, a diversified company having significant position in solar industry, and co-sponsored by RUC Green Energy, a prominent player in solar sector. Please click here and subscribe to our YouTube channel to watch the premiere. Also, don't forget to wear your mask, maintain social distance, and wash your hands. Goodbye.